Number 1. Look at the picture mark number 1 in your test book. A.
The clock face is round.
B.
Some people are walking side by side.
C.
There are several cars at the intersection.
D.
A man is leaning against the railing.
Number 2. Look at the picture mark number 2 in your test book. A.
Flowers are growing in a garden.
B.
Pots full of food.
C.
Flower arrangements are on display.
D.
A woman is buying some flowers.
Number 3. Look at the picture mark number 3 in your test book. A. Cars are going in both directions. B. Cars are parked under the bridge. C. Some people are waiting at the crosswalk. D. The man is wandering around the road. Number 4. Look at the picture mark number 4 in your test book. A.
Some people are baking bread.
B.
Baked goods are displayed in a showcase.
C.
Many customers are shopping for bread.
D.
Some desserts are being eaten.
Number 5. Look at the picture mark number 5 in your test book. A.
A woman is watching TV.
B.
Some lights are being turned on.
C.
Most of the seats are unoccupied.
D.
The wall is covered with patterned wallpaper.
Number 6. Look at the picture mark number 6 in your test book. A. A man is leaning on the railing. B. The pictures are being. Number 7. Look at the picture mark number 7 in your test book. A.
They're walking down the hallway.
B.
The floor is being tiled.
C.
Some lights are being turned on.
D.
A row of lights is hanging from the ceiling.
Number 8. Look at the picture mark number 8 in your test book. A.
Some people are standing by a door.
B.
Some people are seated on the stairs.
C.
Some people are crossing the street.
D.
Some people are eating their lunches.
Number 9. Look at the picture mark number 9 in your test book. A.
A man is putting his suitcase onto the carousel.
B.
Some people are standing next to their luggage.
C.
People are waiting to board the plane.
D.
Everyone is looking at the monitor.
Number 10. Look at the picture mark number 10 in your test book. A.
Cups have been placed on the table.
B.
They're reading a book.
C.
The table is being arranged.
D.
A woman is studying for an exam.